Oh, hey, I forgot to tell you that there is bombs. Oh, there are bombs. And there's this glitch that you might happen to run into. And it's when you go flying to the sky. And, you know, you can't go back to the island. You just go out. So, yeah. Over. Now you tell me. I'm flying in the sky, and I'm about to die. Over, you stupid.
There was an old farmer who lived on the rock. He sat in the meadow just shaking his fist at some boys who were down by the creek. Their feet in the water, their hands on their marbles and things. And at 4:30 there came a young lady. She looked like a pretty young creature. She sat on the grass. She pulled up her dress and she showed them her ruffles and laces and white fluffy duck. She said she was learning a new way to bring up her children so they would not spit. While the boys in the barnyard were shoveling refuse and litter from yesterday's hunt. While the girl in the meadow was rubbing her eyes at the fellow down by the dock. He looked like a man with a sizable home in the country with a big fence out front. If he asked her politely, she'd show him her little pet dog who was...
Wait, what the fuck? I ain't no noob. What?